I was playing Destiny on the Xbox. It looks so shitty.
Why would you play? Does he have PS4?
My friend?
Yeah.
No, he only has 360.
Oh, he's playing on 360.
It's very fucking shitty.
I see a lot of friends on Call of Duty Ghosts on PS3. I could never even play it on there again. It's so terrible on multiplayer. Graphics look worse than Ghosts. I mean, worse than Black Ops 2. Yeah, the game is Ghosts. It looks worse than Black Ops 2 to me. Camping Carl. Did you watch The Walking Dead? Newest episode?
Yeah.
Dude, that was... I thought it was so great. I don't want to spoil it. We can't spoil anything, though. Because people will be like... Why'd you spoil it? It was really good though. I liked it.
That, to me,
was the second best episode. I think the first episode was so good, and then that was the second best so far.
Oh wow. Yeah, because with the cards
there's spoilers.
I watched it yesterday. My wife came home late. She's like, what happened? I'm like, she's like, don't come. And then all of a sudden, by the time I'm sleeping, it's like 12 a.m. She's like, hey, can you tell me? Do you know the time it is?
She wanted you to watch it at like 12 a.m.?
It was 12 a.m. and like right after the episode was done, that's when I decided to go to sleep. Everybody's going to bed. She wakes me up at that time, and I said, "Hey, do you know what time it is?" And
time for fucking
telling me. Besides that, I already have enough kids for that shit. No more.
Is that literally what happens, man? When you get old, you guys don't like having sex anymore. Too many kids. They just plop out.
Not really the point. It's just we have to be careful because God forbid, because when it comes to like intercourse, the sperm is introduced before climax. So technically, I can just give her a baby like one fucking push.
It's like, I don't want
to
stop.
That's why we're trying to, like, that's why I'm trying to, like, take it easy and not fucking rush into it. Because if you rush into it, then we might end up having a kid by mistake.
Damn. Got some good sperm. How many kids you got? A lot?
Six.
Well, you said you have so many kids as it is.
Hold up.
Six?
Move
back. Oh my god, dude. Well, I don't think you're sperm deficient or whatever.
Here's the thing though, like all six of them came from three different wives.
Oh man. So it's definitely, if you weren't able to have a kid, it's definitely not you.
The first ones were twins, the other ones were from...
Okay, first ones were twins?
Yeah. Boy and girl, then the other ones are just regular.
Are they like not moving from their spawn? Because I haven't seen them run or nothing.
I haven't seen them either.
Maybe they're at the house. No, they're across the map.
Spotted one.
They're just walking.
They
must be walking. Hey, Camping Carl.
There's one right here.
God. Got him. Are you dead?
He's dead.
I can heal you. Where you at?
Okay.
I can heal both of you.
One over here.
Oh, dude, come here. Other person. I can heal you. I can't heal you for some reason. You're behind me. I'm trying to get behind this water fountain.
Oh, watch it. See one of them.
I'm gonna heal this guy.
Oh, my. I see him behind the box.
I'm healing our teammate. He's always up in this building. Come here, I'm gonna heal you. Stay still, Carl. Carl, turn around. Stay still, I'm gonna heal you. Oh my god. Won't let me heal him, dude. You're running away from me. Stop running away. Stay. Maybe if he sees me healing him, he'll stop. Now he stopped. He's like, yes, that's what I wanted to do the whole time. You just keep running. Damn it, Carl.
Two guys nearby. Oh, wait, I see one of them. If I could fucking mark him.
The guy that plays Rick in The Walking Dead, I think he would make a good Batman.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm down! Oh, I'm right behind the wall.
Down!
Just stay still.
I don't want to smoke this one. It's a combat division.
Stay still.
Hold on, I can patch you up.
Get up.
You got my back.
Pop.
I just healed myself, too.
I need some meds.
What are you doing? You gonna come here, bitch? Oh, God.
Back inside.
Smokes away.
Oh, shit. Teammates are gonna die. That's behind us, dude. I'm gonna kill him. I'm dead. You're the only one. They started rushing behind us, I went forward to kill this guy that was on the ground. I died. I thought I was gonna shiv him, but he was already down, so it made me try to do a special execution. I do one more round of this, and then I want to switch to sniper. Shotgun.
Oh, they're not gonna do that.
Do you like any of the pop music?
Pop music? Tyler Cruz is the only one I like.
I actually, dude, I have my MP3 player or 4 player.
Watch my back. Got it.
And I actually like that some of his songs. I was like, what the hell? I actually recognize. I could sing his songs if I wanted to. I knew what they were. Like, the words to the songs.
Like, me right now, I'm not that bad of a singer. It's just deep.
I'm not a good singer. I used to actually be before I went through puberty.
I
went through puberty, then it all changed.
That's the only thing that's like, by the time puberty hits.
So basically, good singers, they just basically never went through puberty. Good male singers. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Threw a bomb. Threw a bomb. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. They're all here. Yeah, they're all here. They're all here. They're all here. Shit. I'm gonna be by myself soon.
I'm dead because I got.
I threw a bomb on him and he didn't die. I thought he would have. Hey. Don't shoot me! Oh god. Oh gosh, I'm going. Shit. I would die earlier when I grabbed that box.
That's one down.
Ooh! My bomb got someone. Where are you at? I'm gonna throw a Molotov at that fucking bitch.
There.
Get out of here. I don't have any health kits.
Arms on, look alive.
No health kits. I'm kind of a lone ranger right now. I'm not moving. You fucking come from the right side, I swear I'm gonna be so pissed. They're all going to the right side.
They're trying to go around the house, dude. I'm just letting you know you better head upstairs.
One.
They all come from the right. There's a right passage right there. So I'm telling you right now, head up there. Dude, they're right there.
Oh god. How did that kill me through the- Wow! The desk is always down to the floor and it killed me through the desk. That's stupid. That's supposed to be covered.
You know what's crazy though? But yeah, we all see things on different screens. So let's say you could be- you're already behind the desk for on his screen, you're not even near the desk yet.
No, it's just... Okay, I didn't even switch to my shotgun, so you're gonna have to do all the work here, and I'm gonna heal you.
I have armor.
I'm gonna be buying, like, so much shit next time. I'm gonna be upgrading everything, and shotgun, and... If I had my shotgun sniper that time, I would have...
Because me, I don't spend any point. I don't spend any points until, like, it's up.
No.
Finish. Move out.
All right, here.
Appreciate it.
What you give me?
Finish. Oh, okay. Move out.
Yeah. Is that this guy?
They have a 4 and a 1, and they give.
Yeah, I got
them, like,
three packages
and all the other stuff.
And more coming. Wait, how many do you get? Oh, you only can get three, can you? Here, I'll make another one then.
Oh,
you gotta get this guy. Get this guy. Oh, he has armor.
Fire in the hole.
That bomb that I gave you? That's the bomb I gave you, ain't it?
He's down.
Good job. There's a guy behind the thing.
I got him.
This is why... Okay, I gotta make something.
Watch out over there.
So I can get you another package. Three packages next time.
Two men is down.
Okay. I'm gonna make one more. If I get one more item, I gotta make one more item.
Careful,
I'm wounded.
Okay, I gotta make this. Wait, what do I have? I can't make anything. Shit.
Okay.
They didn't give me enough. Oh, there's this thing. Okay, I might be able to make Molotov. I'm coming in.
I'm wounded.
His armor's off. I shot his armor off.
Oh. There you go. I can make three. I can get three gifts next time. You might want to come back here. I can heal you. Not through the window. Not through the window. That'd be a bad idea. You have a bad time. You want to have a good time? Don't go through the window. Oh, you're on the left there, buddy. Okay.
Yeah, smoke out. Dude. Smoke headed their way.
Yeah, I think I kind of missed both. Oh, bad.
Appreciate it.
I don't know where they are, though.
Move back.
I'm going to go up these stairs. He's going to shoot at me, probably.
I don't see anybody, man.
I can hear them, and he was right there and when I threw the smoke bomb. I think he ran back. And the one guy is probably still in the house. I don't know where they... I heard him. I heard him somewhere. He's over here. Don't know where. Don't see him. There he is. Really, man? That fucking Molotov hit the fucking thing. Oh, yeah, shotgun! The guy behind you! He threw a bomb and shot it. Man, that's overkill. He, like, had me down. Throws a bomb, then shoots the bomb. The same guy. Right there and left. He should have thrown the bomb. I'm trying to trap him. Watch out. Dude, we... Oh, there he is. Don't get shivved. Can't you just shoot him twice? Oh man, he's being a bitch. Look at this guy. You gonna get him? Where the fuck did he go? Wow, what a bitch. Fucking.
He really wanted to make it a tie. What a bastard.
Yeah, he took out your armor.
If I had a shotgun, I would throw a smoke on that side and then go around and shoot him.
I don't even want to talk about that. I got a shotgun.
I need a minute.
Dude, I got six shotgun shells. I upgraded my sniper, and I got 235 parts. Leftover parts.
That's 675 parts.
I had 2,000 something. Yeah, you had 3,000 altogether, but you've been using the shit, so. Yeah, they can tie because they're already winning, you fucking bitches. Fucking come over here and I'll shoot your fucking face. Yeah, watch out for the shotgun, bitch whore.
I need a minute.
Prick.
Okay. Got it. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you better not fucking die down there. I'm watching this guy that's camping Carl. That box.
Over there.
You have a bow or someone else have a bow?
Oh my god, there's another person that's semi-auto shooting me.
Watch my back.
I can't hear you. Okay, got it. There's a guy down there at our teammate. He just ran from this side. With the dead teammate. Dead teammate. The one that's gonna die.
Batman.
Marking them for you, baby. There, here's one.
I see him. I'm with all.
Bitch! Oh, you had a shotgun, but I had a shotgun and armor. So, ha ha ha.
Is it different?
Yeah, I had a shotgun and armor. Did he have
a
shotgun? Is that a shotgun?
Got a shim.
Where is that? I want this bitch.
There's one more guy down there.
Oh, dude, I shot his armor and killed him. Holy crap. Shot his armor off and killed him. Yeah, that's what happens when you go up steps. When you go up steps going in a circle at the same time. Wow, I got 700 perks still. More shotgun ammo.
I got
7 shotgun shells. So I should be good to go as they get close. Yeah, they don't want to see me when I got full loaded, fully loaded shotgun.
Finished. Move out.
I was gonna give you something. I got a Molotov. I got another Molotov next time. That's what the next one is. You're gonna get some nice stuff, dude, whenever I give that to you. Oh, I'm not gonna use it all in this round. Because I can't craft it.
Teammate spotted two of them.
I know, I'm gonna shoot at this guy if he pokes his head out at my teammate. I don't see him. He's still over there at that spot in the hole.
Most of them going for the ship.
Got him.
Watch out up the stairs there.
Dude, I have a gift for you.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Are you a crafter all the time? Where's that at? He's shooting across.
The window. The window that leads to the classrooms over there.
See him.
Hiding right behind there. Where I'm aiming at.
I need a minute. He gave me two bombs. You better not be coming up behind us. I'm gonna put some bombs there.
Yeah, they definitely are coming behind us.
I got two bombs right there, dude. Don't even go back there. They'll blow up. They'll die if they come. Look at that setup. They'll die, dude. They can't see them. They'll just walk up there. Fucking die. Yeah, I would be careful if they walk near you.
If we stay back, we should have them come to us. If we stay back, they'll come to us.
No, what are their teammates then? They think we're really.
Our teammates.
Oh, dude, they're coming up. Dude, they're coming up in the back. There's one coming up the back.
In the back, you see him?
Yeah, I saw him going up the stairs, so hopefully he's back there soon.
Teammate is hurt.
Oh, he shot it! Damn it! He saw it apparently.
I'm gonna try to flank him. I'm gonna charge fire. I'm gonna try to ship him.
I'm gonna throw this thing. Where's he at? Oh, he got both of them, dude. Oh shit, smoke bomb. Did you give me that? Oh, I made that. You gave me the bomb. You gave me a bomb. I gave you a molly. Did you ever use that?
Okay. We got two more to go.
Did you ever use that molly yet? Oh shit, our teammates died.
Yeah, you got shipped.
Yeah, our teammate got shot on down. Oh, he's already. He marked him. Okay. We should probably try to kill him because they're gonna probably run away. I got a shotgun ready. Okay, I'm gonna make this bomb. You got my back?
Let's not one, shall we?
Here, guy, over.
This should be. I'm gonna watch out, though.
Well, go, bitch! He's down.
Got him.
He's down, but he's not dead. Dude, shoot him! One more shot! He's dead. Yeah, if you wouldn't have gotten at least that other guy, we would have tied because the guy was downed. He didn't die yet. Then he died as soon as you shot that guy. That was close.
Yeah, we're making a comeback later, but it really was. I was kind of scared that I would not make that shot with the bow, but I did.
I'm gonna upgrade my sniper.
Move out.
To me, like, the second upgrade to the sniper is kind of pointless, and you're better off buying other stuff.
I don't see the point of upgrading the sniper, period. Like, it just helps you aim faster.
Oh, it just aims better? It's not more powerful? I know the first upgrade is more powerful. But I don't know the second one.
Crap, one more thing.
What round is this? Cameron Carl, you're the dummy. You go up there, you're the dummy. Just thinking of that because it's like we're creating this stuff in InDesign and we have a dummy page, so he's like the dummy page.
Appreciate it.
Down him.
Oh, you crawled away. Come here, bitch. Pop your face out.
Hunter, look alive.
Fucker, man. Okay, he's so fucking
careful. Careful. I got smoke bombs. Trying to close the wounds. Get out of here, kid. Get the hell. Thank you, dude. Thank you.
Oh, man. I didn't even need to do that. I killed him in one hit. Shit. Get me. Oh, he shot me. Get behind the cover. Go to the cover. Go to cover. Oh, shit. Heal me, Jabber. Get out here and heal me. Turn around. You see this guy? He's right over here. Oh my god, Jabber, you suck. He sucks.
He doesn't know what the hell he's doing.
He's like, what is he doing? He's crawling with that guy. Oh my god. I'm gonna die, and I'm actually better than the other guy. He heals the other teammate. Dude, what the... They must be together.
They have to be.
So, basically, the best we can do if they die is tie. Because you tied a round. That's gonna suck. You better get this, boys.
Finished. Move out. Move out.
There's a guy right at the edge.
Fire in the hole.
What are you doing? You better get him. Good job, Camping Carl. Holy shit. Camping Carl gets this. I'm so proud of him. Oh shit, he got a shotgun. Watch out, Jabber. He has a shotgun. Go up there. What are you doing? See him right away. He's going to heal the other guy, dumbass. Oh my god. He's going to have two people to fight. Gotta at least go up there. Oh, he's walking backward. He's lost it, hasn't he? Hey. LBB. You see this guy? You seeing the same thing I'm seeing? LBB. BB, did you see that shit? Jabber, you're gonna die. They're behind you. One behind you. Oh, really? Why don't you shoot the guy that has no helmet in the head? There you go. You're dead. You're dumb. Oh, baby, how are we dominating but we're losing?
Watch my back.
I need a minute. Finish. Move out.
Okay, come back. You don't have to have your
pump check. Dude, I said, how do we... You see this guy? Dude, our teammate downed one of them. And then this Jabber guy started walking backwards. Like, our teammate got down. And then he started walking backwards. He didn't go towards him to try to take him on at all. He waited till the last 10 seconds to try to take him on, and there was two people. He could have just taken on one instead of two. The odds are kind of in your favor more if you're taking on two people. One person and two. And then they were in the tower by the time he took him on. You're shooting the fucking... What do you want? Oh my god, you're dead?
Oh my god.
Oh god. Yeah, I'm getting out of this point. Or I could wait and see if that guy comes up and acts shotgun.
Camper Claw has a shotgun. He's not doing anything with it.
Fire in the hole.
Who has a shotgun?
Captain Carl.
Captain Carl's better than the other guy. At least he downs people. The other guy just walks slowly away. At a terrible pace. I'm trying to do is get to that house up there. By myself.
What?
Doing, man. Dude, I can't even give my packages away. I gotta give them to this guy. Come here. I'm giving my packages to you because you're the last guy alive.
Appreciate it.
Throw a smoke bomb over here. What? Really? Bitch! Oh my god, dude, I'm screwed. I got like almost all their teammates. And they can't say anything, dude. Look at our scores. BB, look at this. We're the two highest players, like, out of points, and we lost. Oh, I gained 10%. Oh, BB, I was gaining all kinds of people. Look at that. Like, I gained people, then I gained the 10%. That's all that matters. If we lose and we do good, I don't care. But if we lose and do bad, it's like, ugh. Jeez. Nice of my teammates. Hey, everyone, if you haven't thumbs up the video already, go ahead and do it. One person is watching. Dude, guess what?
What?
Xbox One is getting a price drop by $50 in the U.S. from November 2nd to January 2nd.
That's great.
Maybe that's why all these ads with, like, for Call of Duty bundle are, like, $450. Like, they're leaked ads for Walmart, Best Buy, and Target. They all have for $450 instead of $499. That's probably why they're like that, then. Yeah, it just got announced now that it's going to apply on all the bundles. The Sunset Overdrive bundle, that would be $349.99. The, and all the others.
And again, for me, I already got myself the Xbox One.
Oh, you have it?
After I had it. When I had it.
How long did that last?
Let's move on.
Like two weeks.
Got it.
Wow. When it took for 2 weeks?
Because I didn't like it anymore. Ever since I got PS4, I literally went to PlayStation. I'm not an Xbox fan anymore.
I was never really a big fan. I only got the Xbox One because I, like, that eBay deal. That was a good deal. Like, and now I'm just gonna.
How much was it on eBay?
I paid $438 for an Xbox One. What I thought was gonna be was just the Xbox One, 3DS, the games. And yeah, that's all I thought was coming. It came with a Kinect. It came with,
got it.
Like, I got the guy that let me use his account and download it. I downloaded everything from his 360. He had like 30 games on there. Like, I have a 360 too. I paid $100 for last Black Friday or something. Put a 500 gigabyte hard drive in. I never really played it, but he has like all these games that I'm gonna probably try out now. Yeah, I got all those games for free. There was more than just Titanfall on it. All there was supposed to be was Titanfall. That's all. The only game I was supposed to get that was digital.
Careful.
Dude, they're gonna die.
Yeah, man.
Target down.
Watch out.
Finish. Move out.
Watch out.
Oh, they're left. I thought they were still up there. Shit, am I
the last one? Another guy, he downed somebody.
Well, I smoke bombed. Oh, there's only two.
Other teammates picking him up.
Smoke him out!
They're still over there, so watch it.
Smoke head in their way!
Hit someone.
Bombs armed, look alive! They're in the hole.
Yeah, I think
they're both still together.
Together? Okay. That'll make it a little simpler, because I thought they were spreading. Oh my god, there's a box over here, too. What is he doing?
Oh, watch yourself.
What?
down.
Oh, fuck.
Wow.
Wow.
He barely got me that time. What are you teabagging? You're the one that got killed. He got downed. He's the one that got downed, and he's the one teabagging. Yeah, that's the one that was down. Wait, I played these guys before, too. They were on my team. Baraknid Obama? He was on my team the other night or something. I played with him on my team before. He was pretty bad. It's just I didn't want to spend any money. I'm going to be switching classes next time. I'm in a 2x4 first. Or I could wait till you guys die. If that happens again, I don't think that'll happen again with you. You don't typically die easy. Oh, I do got a question for you. You do know who Morgan is, right? From The Walking Dead.
Appreciate it.
Morgan?
You know who Morgan is.
Keep an eye out.
I didn't know it was a chick, but I'm gonna go home.
It's a guy. He was in the very first episode of The Walking Dead, I think, when Rick was in the hospital and woke up, and then he like met him, and then he was like one of the neighbors.
Appreciate it.
That's Morgan. And then when the one season where I think it was one of the governor seasons. Oh shit! I'm gonna throw some bombs. Yeah, with the governor seasons, he goes into a town. Rick finds a town, and Morgan's like the one. Dude, he took out the guys I downed. I downed two of them. There's a second one. He's gonna try to hit him. Let me throw a smoke bomb. Oh, there's two of them. Wait, did that smoke bomb kill both of them? The smoke bomb made their bomb go off. They must have had a bomb back there. It made their bomb go off.
No, but here's what happened. Like, I threw my bomb, and your smoke bomb blew it up.
You threw... Wait, how did I get four downs then?
You had downed two people the last round, and then these two guys you downed by the time I threw down my smoke.
Oh, I mean, my bomb. Was weird. So you got the downs then?
I didn't get the downs.
To me, it looks like I got the downs on those guys. But you got two. I downed one. I probably downed one of them. I don't know how. I don't know. I got one of those two. Because I downed a different guy earlier. Oh, I know what it is. I didn't down those guys. You did. And the guys I got two guys earlier with my bomb. But one of them got healed. And the other one, our teammate killed.
Move out.
There you go. There's the two. But yeah, like I said, you don't remember Morgan at all. Like, remember he had his own little town set up? And it was only him in the town? It was the black guy? Yeah, it was like season 3, maybe? I think season 3, probably. Season 1 and season 3 he was in. He was really awesome in season 3.
But the only season that kind of got me mad was like season 4, like how like they were all started to become sick. I thought the Asian guy was gonna die.
Who? Glenn? What's wrong with Glenn?
Glenn's there. I know. Like, I thought he was gonna die when I saw that episode.
Okay, right here he is. What? My bomb? My smoke bomb? My same Molotov today. Throw a smoke bomb. Damn it! He shot me in the face. Well, I didn't use my shotgun ammo yet. I should have just rushed him with the shotgun instead of... I charged up there with a Molotov and I overthrew him by a little bit. What, I had two people.
I only got shot once in my leg and that was it.
You want a Bob Burger? You want one of Bob's Burgers?
I don't like that show.
Get it? Bob's Burgers. Okay, I'm...
Yeah.
I'm not spoiling for you. If you didn't see... if you were a fan of it, and you didn't see those seasons... I downed him in one hit with the face.
Shut up.
Dude, this is awesome!
He needed one more hit. I want to kill him.
He's gonna get one more hit right now.
Watch out, dude. There's another friend over there.
What the hell? I can't get one shotgun shot off. He shoot me with this tiny pistol. It's the free pistol and it's so amazing, apparently. I'm so pissed. I couldn't get one shot off the shotgun. I want to kill him. I could have sniped both of them guys, probably. It would have worked better.
Like,
sniped them. Oh, if I do buy Rise of the Tomb Raider on Xbox One because it's first, I will be buying it used, not to support Square Enix. Because used sales don't get anything out of that. Isn't that a great way to support that game? Just buy it used.
Yeah.
If you want the game, just buy it used, and then you don't support. You're not supporting Square. You're not giving them any money. And then maybe they'll fucking decide not to. Why would the hell would they team up? They complain so much. That Tomb Raider reboot sold 5 million copies. They bitched about it. Oh my god, it didn't sell well at all. It sold 5 million copies. That's better than most new IPs and everything. And they said it's terrible. But then they decide to make their new game exclusive because Micro's money gave them all kinds of money.
That's what they did.
They paid them off. They paid the Minecraft people. Oh god, there's a guy in the house. There's two guys in the house. There's one behind the rock. I'm shooting in the face. Move. Oh, he shot this guy. Kill, I got one down.
Down one.
There's two guys of us that need healed. Come here, please. Don't let him kill me. Don't let him kill me. Don't let him kill me. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Please shoot him. I don't want to die. Kill me. He ran away. Kill me.
Hold on.
He was trying to kill me so bad. He's gone.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
I downed the one guy, and I think you got him. Yeah, you got this guy. He's dead.
Yeah, he's definitely going for the box. Just like his extra stuff. We have to watch him.
Keep an eye out.
Extra
stuff. I have a lot of pistol ammo.
You want a turkey sandwich? This is the last guy.
Right now.
Wow, this is the last round. The last guy.
Inside the house.
What house? That house.
I saw a movement inside the house. Yeah, I see him.
Down?
Oh, I downed him.
One shot?
What?
You see, I hear all the shotguns. I had 5 shotgun shells.
They only lasted one round. They never lasted any more than that. Alright, my survivors got killed off. That's good.
That's because we got 2 good teammates. Well, there's only 3 people, so it's not as hard. It's not even as hard playing only against 3 people. How many kills did we get? You got 7, and you got 8. And our teammate got 2 and 3 and 2. He had a positive KD.
Okay, we can play a game or what?
I had a negative KD because I had 2 executions and 3 downs. They only count your executions.
But yet again, you still have. Yet again, the downs still count as. The downs count more than.
Your downs don't count towards your KD.
I know, but yet again, who the fuck cares about the KD?
I know, but that doesn't count.
It would be crazy if they had a KD system in this game.
So basically, it's temporary price cut, then that. Because... Jeez. That ain't a bad price, though, for the white one. You get Sunset Overdrive, you get a game, and you get the system, and you get a white one for... I wouldn't want a white one, though. Get dirty too quick. I had a white PS3. That thing got really dirty. You could see all the dirt that was on it, like dust and shit.
We just moved into the game with these guys.
Huh? Same guys? What is that?
Stop, Katie. The baby. Katie, what did I say? We gonna play a PlayStation? Relax.
Sounds like a dog. She's like,
rip. He does that for no reason.
Dude, come on.
Dude, come on, stop.
I don't encourage her. Oh, is so adorable. I can hear him.
Kibby, you say you wanted to go play Minecraft, right?
No, the one
you want to play.
So many play Minecraft.
Then. Tell mom we're going to play a little bit better.
You play a little big
planet? And now you
play
with him then.
Okay,
don't do that.
Oh my god, that was scary. That was like the Exorcist.
Come on, you little kid who does all these noises. He has a lot of energy.
It's a he?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was a girl. I thought it was a little girl.
Kibby, nuts. Dude, can you stop? Listen to me.
Can you stop?
Please?
You sure? Are you positive?
Yeah.
Okay, then stop.
Yeah, you don't stop. Oh, God.
One year out the other.
It's like, who has time for sex? Is that what?
Yeah.
Is that what it is? Who has time for sex?
Can you pick up the towel?
You got a baby too? Like, how many babies you got?
Sweep the area for hunters. But be careful.
I thought you had a little baby. It sounded like one.
No.
One of them did. What are you hitting me for? Okay, I won't move.
Watch my back. Okay, got it.
Stupid Alba. Yeah, let's let them go up there and see what they can do. Let's see what they do. Just stay back.
Can you stop? Come on.
There's a med kit over here.
I picked it up already.
We'll just sit back and hang out and see what they do. What level are they?
Finished.
They're gonna die. If they don't, then that's good.
No, I do know on different screens you look at you look like different characters. You're a regular male with the.
I'm a female. Are you a hunter?
You're a female. Yeah, I'm a hunter.
Oh,
if you're a firefly, you'd see the same as me. Oh, look at this toilet. Oh, shit. Don't be quiet. These guys here, stop.
All over here.
Get down low.
I know, I'm gonna go up here.
I wish I would've made a ship now. That would've been good. You see her?
Okay.
Hit one.
Got one down.
Got one down, one execution.
Wow.
Wow, everyone got one. Right across the board.
One.
Watch Futurama.
Futurama, yeah.
I love that show.
I did too. And then Comedy Central killed it, man. Why did they kill it? They put that stupid show Brickleberry on.
That's the show that seemed to take over the time slot.
Like, that was on Futurama.
Brickleberry, that was made by Dan Lecoq himself. That's not really.
Yeah, but it's on the same time frame that the other one was in. That Futurama.
Yeah, the reason why is because, like, I don't know
why Fox got me. Oh shit, I'm getting killed from two sides. Dude, move forward. I can heal you over here. Come behind this dumpster. What are you doing? I was getting surrounded by two ends over there.
Double ship!
Shoot smokes away!
Oh, I smoked myself.
Okay, I
want to get him with my stick. Where you at?
What the heck? Found me more coming.
I danced around.
Come back here so I can hit him.
No.
I need ports. I don't have nothing because of you.
I danced around him and I got the ship.
You just circled him like an asshole.
Yeah, I circled him. That's really what I did.
I hate him when people do that. They'll circle around me.
No, because that's the only thing you should do. If you're aiming down your gun, you're giving us the opportunity.
Okay, got it.
No, I wouldn't aim. They just like have like the fast runner thing on. and then they would like circle around me in circles until they got my behind me.
No, yeah, again, Marathon Runner doesn't make you faster. It just increases the limit, like how long you can sprint.
Yeah.
It would be nice if they added like something like that, like lightweight, so you can move very fast. Besides agility, so you can move faster while you're running. Alpha King is like literally like saluting me. What the hell do you want?
He wants your butt. That was a weird comment. I got him, I'm getting murked! I got this big old gun. I got murked. I killed one. Oh, he's down. One guy is down.
I got one.
Oh, they healed this guy. I got him. You're pissing me off. You got a good gun.
Oh, one did it! Can you help us?
I got you. You got a good gun. I got a bad
one. Two down.
Pistols.
Bombs are. Look alive. Lucky you got my back.
Teammate got all three of them. Your teammate, dude, he threw one bomb and he got all three. Well, he killed some and someone else was down there. He threw one bomb and he got like all
24. I got literally three shins for all kills. Like, I killed all of them with only three shins.
Are you sure you had three shins? Because mine seemed to last longer for some reason now. I think they updated the game. Like, I can use it more than once.
Yeah, what's it called? Look, it's three shims in total, but each shim gets two users. That's technically six shims you're using.
Yeah, it didn't used to be like that.
It would suck if they only get one shiv, because the shiv, of course, is one hit kill, like behind. But it would suck if they had to use it up.
Come here, so I can give this to you. I gave it to the wrong person.
Look alive.
I gave it to some guy.
Don't you feel the
You were supposed to be there and then you moved.
Going for that ship.
I got shipped! What the heck? How did I get shipped? You guys are all there.
Get over here, buddy. Get over here.
I don't understand how I get the one that got shipped. That is terrible. Yeah, I'm closing that app. I'm going back in.
I'll hover there again.
That was pretty boring, too, because there's only three people and you kept getting them all.
They had four, but one of them rage quit.
Dude, I got shit. How did I get shipped when you guys were three people in there? I was like, well, how did I get shipped? I'm the one that gets shipped out of them. And then you guys didn't get them right away either. You were circling somewhere, and then he started running, and I don't know how none of the other teammates got him.
I really don't get it. Y'all, my friends is right, man. All of a sudden, I see you on the friends thing when I go on the
last. I don't know. My friends list is screwed up. Like, I can't find anyone on there. It always loads forever. I'm not on your friends list on the last one?
No, I can say y'all are my friends, it's just I can't join you through, like, the game, not through. I can join the invitation, I just cannot join your game when I go first triangle for friends and fight below you.
Oh, boy.
I need 31,000 more cans so I can get the Street Master.
Is it cans?
Yeah, cans.
Cans?
It's supplies.
Oh.
Shape like a can.
Cans.
Alright, bring it back. I'm gonna go get some water.
What does that say? Terzo? I don't know what Terzo is. Miyamos. My name is Curtis. Why? What does why mean? And you? Hola! Hi. Oh my gosh. Hello. Blue Apple Gaming. What is your channel, buddy? Hmm. don't have any videos yet. Thank you. Hello.
Hunters were spotted in this area. Stay alert.
Check.
Taking apart their own car. All right, I'm back.
This guy's standing still.
Who cares?
He died.
Let's go. You only live once in this game mode. I think this is, out of all multiplayer games, this is like the hardest out of all.
Okay.
Watch my back.
Ghost is pretty hard because it's that bad looking.
Finish.
It's really bad.
What game is hard? Ghost? Did you not just say Ghost?
It's horrifying. Like, the game, it looks so terrible. It's hard to play. And that bad looking of a game. On PS3.
PS3 is horrible.
Hunter, over there!
What? I shot him in the face! Come on, that was right at the head. I said I missed.
Shot him in the face, the time of the head.
Now we go. Got him. Nice. Oh, you're behind me?
Yeah.
This guy's being really fast for some reason.
I think doing better now since you guys left.
What?
You're kind of taking me pills. Got it. I don't care about that. Do you think I care? I'm getting my supplies.
Oh, there's a bomb there.
Move out. Mark, whoa. Give me down. Got him. There goes your face, buddy.
Fucker.
What an idiot. Look, I think he was done shooting at the guy. He came back over here. Look, this is what he did. He came back over here.
One of our teammates left the game. That's more kills for us. I think that's the guy who's standing still, maybe. No. Wait, that other guy died. So the guy's standing still.
He probably lost.
Oh, yeah, the guy's standing still.
Yeah, he probably lost his virus, like, due to inactivity. We gotta watch out, though. Put on armor.
I don't know why you.
I thought after finishing my week of being a hunter, I'm going back to Firefly. I switch every time I finish myself.
Well, the Fireflies up top. Prettier looking women.
No. They have better equipment because they're more cleaner. The hunters
and
like.
And I like the yellow. I like yellow.
I like yellow too, but yet again, I have to switch.
I'm gonna throw the smoke bomb. Alright, right there!
I blocked myself!
Alright, dude, I went. Oh shit. I killed myself.
Got him! Oh, I got shit!
I'm gonna die. Oh shit, I didn't heal myself. Oh god, it didn't work. Are you chasing me?
Wow.
I almost was done healing myself and I thought I did it. And then I started walking a little bit and apparently I stopped healing myself.
Next time, carry a bomb. I did have a bomb.
I threw it and I hit the doorstop.
Wow, that's why you're red.
There was smoke there, man.
Yeah, but again, that was my smoke.
That was my smoke. The second one that you shipped the guy, that was my smoke bomb. I helped you out. You're like, oh shit. And then I threw a smoke bomb and then you're like, I smoked myself the first time and then I threw one in.
Oh, here they come.
Better not be a Molotov right away. That would suck. I'll throw his bomb at him.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, he got hit by that too.
Yeah, but he's very hurt. I know he is.
Are you following me? They're going back to the house.
Careful, please, careful.
Never mind, they're right around the corner.
Got him! One less to worry about!
He's the other bastard.
He must be in the house. Oh, he's across the map. He's there. Oh man, it was so close to hitting him. Both of them.
He's right behind that wall. He's not moving.
Is that the second one? Is that the same guy?
The second guy, yeah. He has three shots at him. He's very hurt.
He's coming up behind me? Better not let him.
Okay.
No, he's not.
He's upstairs. There's two upstairs.
There's two guys on the second
floor. Go up the side stairs.
There's two guys on the second floor. Watch yourself.
Headed that way!
Go behind that desk area.
I'm wounded.
Off time out. Burn one.
There's two in there.
Yeah, there's one more guy. He has armor.
Down, kill me. Over here.
Hold on.
Oh. Where are you coming?
All dead.
Man, you're the only one with kills. Well. Four people are watching right now.
I really want that mask you have.
Got four people watching. We had two for the longest time. Now we got four.
That's great.
Hello, everybody.
The question is, how do you add voice like when it comes to like live streaming? Besides your voice, how do you add the other
microphone?
Voice?
You have to plug in your computer.
Oh, that's nice.
Keep an eye out.
Yeah, well. This is summer. I should be getting my tablet soon. The next tablet, my laptop.
Finish. Move out.
I don't see anybody. You see anybody?
I look to the right. I don't see him down here. Here's a 2x4 box.
Okay, got it.
Dude, they better not be camping in their house again, man. We're gonna get all these supplies down here.
Keep an eye out.
Okay. Got it.
Move out.
All right.
I'm going to this box since I think they're camping at their place.
I think it runs slower when you have your freaking armor on.
Probably.
Okay, got it.
Alright. Yeah, I saw one. They're inside the house again.
Yeah, they're all in there. Well, there might be one. There's one out. One outside. I'm gonna throw a smoke bomb up there.
He's aiming.
Smoke's away!
They might have bombs in there and moving around.
Well, they didn't even fucking get in. Oh, God, they got our teammates.
Teammates down.
Back of the house.
One guy flanking.
One of them
sees me. I'm gonna throw a smoke in there.
Move out of the way. Move back.
I found one.
Did you get him? I didn't kill him from that? Okay, it's true. Yeah.
You saved my life.
I got you.
Move out of the fire. Move out of the fire.
Hold on.
Oh, that's my fire. It probably wanted to hurt you.
Lucky you got my back.
I saw a name below. For some reason, I saw a name below.
I'm gonna heal. I got barely any hurt, and I'm healing. I had less than a centimeter.
I'm going down.
They're on the right side. I can't jump out of the house.
Oh, right there. There's another guy here.
Under the stairs?
Another guy upstairs with us.
Yeah, upstairs.
Got
him! Last one! Did you put insurance on the Subaru?
Huh?
Did you put insurance on the Subaru?
Not yet.
Well, you have to have a copy of that before you go up tomorrow.
Oh, you can't get it signed in your name until you get insurance?
No, you can't get it registered. You can get it signed, the title, but we want to do everything.
Okay, got it. Oh, okay. So I gotta get insurance tonight? That's what you're saying?
Tonight or tomorrow morning.
guy, and you said mock to mock that. Oh shit. There, they're all there. Oh god.
I need some meds. Watch my six.
Someone cover me while I take care of this.
No,
I got something to say. There's more in
but get I wouldn't want to pay it all in advance. I don't like that. I like paying it monthly because you get, I don't know, you're not paying all that money up front. Hey, BB, do you have insurance?
Yeah, I do.
Or is it your wife have insurance? I don't know. Yeah. Like, how much does it cost, like, for one car for you? Is it expensive or is it cheap?
It's quite expensive, but not as much.
Like, how many cars you got? One?
So far, one.
My parents have like five. They got a van, a truck, a car. My car was under it.
That one.
One guy left there. He's probably healing. He might want to throw something. Shit, he threw a smoke bomb in front.
There's a two in front.
I don't want to make a smoke bomb, bro. Watch out. He's going to be all three of them probably over there. They didn't. Wow, they didn't camp it, dude.
Other than that, they rushed us.
Oh, dude, I could have executed him. I pressed the button and you killed him.
I'm sorry.
I was like, it's hit triangle. It said to execute. Wow, you got all of them. Oh, wait, there he is.
They didn't camp.
Where?
Oh, I'll shotgun him. Oh, shit. If you do that, I am definitely shotgun. Watch this. Okay, well, oh, shit.
He's down.
What, my smoke bomb?
Step it up,
like your thing
coming.
Got him. We threw it at the same time.
But he can't be in this one room, because there's no...
The smoke bomb does hurt you a little bit. And I think the smoke bomb plus that together just went and made a big bomb. So I think you got him, because yours was second. You threw yours after mine. So mine probably went off first, and yours went off.
But you know what's crazy though? In Gears of War, have you played it before or not?
I haven't played much multiplayer. Even in campaign too.
If you throw a frag grenade, aka bomb, and you have a smoke grenade, if you throw it both at the same time, the smoke bomb ends up blowing up the bomb first. So, yeah.
Well, it's still your way. You probably would have got stunned, and then your bomb just went. So he still went down.
That's always a good combination to have.
We're a good team. I don't know where they're at. Oh, there's two over there.
Another one.
I'm gonna go in the house. I'm gonna sneak in inside here.
I took off the armor.
I have armor. Are they downstairs still?
Any upstairs?
Oh, they're upstairs finally.
They're all upstairs.
Really?
Yep. I'm gonna try to go from the staircase.
That one killed. Okay, heal me. Bombs on. Someone heal me. Priorities stop.
Keep going.
Yeah. He like stopped and I was like,
another
stop stopping.
One less trap to worry about.
What are you doing? Get out of my way.
Got him.
Man, I want to get something. Watch. It's so easy to kill and you're getting them. They're really easy, man. Oh. They're not hard to kill.
Give me 1 second.
Let me see here. Well, we can play a little bit more matches. Hi, Blue Apple. Ja, 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 ja. Okay, no yo demos. I'm not Spanish. Soy el número 2. Okay. I don't know what that means. Does that mean I'm number 2? Is that what he said? I'm number 2. He said, yo, that means you. So he's talking to me. He's saying I'm number 2.
Okay. Sniper.
Okay, let's go ahead and try to look at insurance right now. How do I sign it? What's my username? Forgot username. I don't know if I made a username with Geico. I don't have a user account. Oh, come on. Go to geico.com. Oh, man, I wish it would save my information. I need to insure more than one driver. No. I am married. No.
Sweep the area for hunters, but be careful.
Move out.
Copy.
Are
you there? Oh, shit. Ah, old baby. Hey, old baby. Hey, old baby. You're not being on my side.
Move out.
Oh, baby, better move before they kick you.
Bombs armed, heads up.
Oh, come on, that was like a quick scope. I wanted to shoot it. But...
Pushing,
oh, they kicked you. It's gonna be only me. That's gonna suck. You know what? I'll help you, buddy. T-Dog, don't die. T-Dog, where you going? You gotta stick with me. Right here. I'm gonna get this guy, whoever's over here. Let me die, dude. Come on, shoot this guy. Okay, heal me. Heal me now. Heal me. Dude, heal us. We got him dead. They're dead. They're bleeding out. Heal me. Right here. Geek. Geek! Oh my god, I'm quitting. You don't want to play? Wow, what an idiot. Freaking dumbass. Okay. Am I the only one that just saw that? He's right there, but he won't heal me, and we downed both of the guys that were in there. So I'm leaving. I'm not staying in dumbassville.
I really sit there and not play. You got a message.
You got a message? I don't see a message.
Yeah, dude.
I left because the new guy that joined after you got kicked. Dude, we downed both of these guys. I got a headshot on the one. The other guy I shot, and then our teammate helped shoot him down.
Yeah.
And guess what? This guy behind us, I crawled literally right to his feet, and he didn't even heal me. I was like, heal me, dude. You're down. And he wouldn't even heal me. He was right there. He just didn't move. He was like looking at me, and he didn't look. He didn't do it. And then randomly, two more guys came in after I died and killed him.
Wow, that's stupid.
Yeah. Tell me about it. That's why I need you. You got dumb teammates like that. Should I go back to supply radio?
Yeah, the reason why I went to... Oh, you're not here yet? Where you at?
I thought you were... What insurance company do you have?
I don't know, man. I don't get checked for that shit.
It's not like I have the time for it.
Just have to like, keep my focus on the kids. I didn't know I have homeowners insurance. I got that. Car insurance.
Even with an education.
I keep wondering why the hell do I have a lump there under my damn... under my freaking nose.
Which nose?
Ow.
No, but... You got a lump under my nose. You're just like thinking about it. Under my...
Because I have banged my nose against the wall like 2 weeks ago. One of them got this lump is and must be the bruise. I had to go to get my bed in the car. That's the reason why. I'm in here. I forgot to get the shit on my new bed in the car here.
I don't know what it's called. It wasn't something. I can't remember. Continue. Well, they saved all my information finally. Don't have my phone number? Come on, Geico. You gotta have my phone number.
Gravy robber? Wow, gravy robber.
One click away from a quote. Oh, this is the same rate they gave me last time. They were like, they said if you sign up, it might change. It didn't change. I think it actually went down. Oh, I gotta change what I wanted on. What are you watching?
I'm watching the walking drunk.
It's comprehensive.
Oh god, I don't like both. I don't like any of these maps.
Beach.
Well, I'm LBB. This person named L. L. Bartendeca?
It's probably Spanish.
Guys, what did I say? Every time you gather something, something bad happens. Enough.
What's Kalea? This is the first. I have to ask my mom then. I have no idea how to do any of this. I don't know how to set up insurance.
Oh my god, you need life alert.
What's on your mind?
Watch your ass. Sports show hunters are in the area.
Got it. Better win this. I would use that.
Watch my back.
Alright, my team you're playing as a female.
You playing this game? Yeah, dude, we were at 16 when you left. Like, 16 in like less than 2 minutes. 16 lives left.
Wow.
Yeah, less than 2 minutes.
Now I have to work up to get my survivors. That's what I lost the mob. It's gone.
Oh, I did? Actually, you lost stuff with getting kicked?
Yeah, I lost like 22 survivors since I was gone.
Nah, because it kicked you? You gotta stand still. Yeah, let me shoot him with my snare, because that's what I need. Yeah, I shot him. Drop it down.
Five star ninja. What? Now he decides to move by the time he comes back.
He started crawling. He started crawling. Nuh-uh. He started crawling when I downed him. That's funny. I think our team got him. Damn, it's headshot galore. I got a headshot. You got a headshot.
I need special education.
Need special education.
Scratch one.
I just got 125 skill bonus from killing him like that. Wow.
I think one guy's by himself. Oh, they spawned again?
Yeah, they spawned opposite directions. Really good.
Took me 10 seconds to spawn after my first though.
I gotta start crafting.
You got any goodies?
I don't have gifts.
I thought you always have gifts. You're my Santa Claus.
Yeah, but when it comes to survivors and when it comes to supply rate and to interrogation, I give out gifts.
You're not down either, the guy shot at. You're gonna die.
Burn, baby, burn. All of them are dead, all of them are dead. Get out of the fire, everyone's on fire. My fire.
All fire, we're fine.
Thanks. I owe you one. Someone cover me while I take care of this.
Aw, come on, I didn't fucking say
that. Wasn't me, that was El Bartonico. Or the other guy. No, it was El Bartonico.
Take point. I got a fact.
He got no kills. It was Bartonico. He's minded.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
I gotta heal myself.
I need some meds, watch my six.
He's behind you. Oh god, I got him all down. Why are you throwing at me? Get away from me! Why are you throwing at me? There's two of you guys down. Wow. He could have got two kills from you guys. He goes after me and gets one kill. What is wrong with that guy? Must be revenge. That's not the one that was like standing still, was it?
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, that's why, because I got a headshot on him. He was looking for me then.
He's not worried.
Oh god, he's throwing
more shit. Oh my god,
got him. He missed me. Oh shit. Get this guy. Man, they're coming back. Rushing up here, dude. Look at him, he's coming too.
Lucky you got my back.
Dude, that was cool. Did you see that?
No! Steven, what the hell are you doing? Still my execution. Oh my god, I hate
your action kicking.
Yes, I need special execution. He's freaking taking them from me.
I just need downs. Sniper, dude. Money is down to snipers. You can have all my
explosions. Dude, he literally decides to shoot the guy who's down.
Oh, he has burst rifle.
Shooting at me.
I'm staying away from that guy. I hate burst rifles. They kill me in two hits. You got him? Shit, where did he shot from? Behind. Heal me. So I can get him, dude. Heal me.
I got you.
I need to get sniper downs.
Watch out, smoke.
Damn it. I got murdered. Shoot him. Shoot him.
Get that down. One left to worry about.
Whoa, my body just flipped up in the air.
I don't know what. While I was shooting him, the guy who got killed got in my way.
Oh my god, how did you get so many kills? I don't have many at all. You guys are getting all these. That's because I was getting Molotov and this and that.
I'm one-shotting them with a freaking sniper rifle.
I wish I could. They keep throwing crap at me.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure the guy took this off and you shot him while he was gone. I will be too. I'm gonna throw all my shit at you.
You shouldn't have taken a piss.
Fire in the hole!
No, let me get the gun.
But I'm not.
I need my sniper down.
I'm quite happy to make.
Got my back.
Start heading right.
Two of them. That was a headshot. Come on.
Oh!
That was a headshot there.
I'm down.
Come on, keep going. Let's go. Let's keep going.
You have a guy coming from your right side.
What? I got him from both sides. Oh my god. Now I'm like getting real good at this.
Alright. I got myself a smoke. I have three ships, but I didn't even use any of them yet.
Finish! Move out!
I don't know, I have some couple smoke bombs.
I didn't use any of my ships yet, man. Come on, I need to get
my stuff. They're not been like right behind me.
He's melee! Help!
Dude, we're gonna win no matter how many deaths these guys get. Who got it? It's so good right now. We got so many. Got so many kills. You wanna throw smoke bombs?
No one comes back.
Yeah, third leg? Is that what his thing says? Third leg?
Oh my.
Smoke! Headed that way! Right there!
Bitch? Throwing Molotovs at me? Hey, don't do that! I let him die by my fire.
If you have a smoke bomb, please let me know so I can get the last kill.
I used them on that guy. I need downs by sniper rifles, so I should be.
I want to see if I'm able to dance ship him, then I'm good.
Oh, he's back there, oh, Bar Tanoko. He's right there back at him. He didn't even see him! Oh my god, you didn't see that? It showed his name, dude. Turn around.
Where?
Over here. Oh, Bartonico, he's right behind him. He's right behind that guy. And then oh, Bartonico just walks away.
Let's smoke bomb.
And I didn't hit him because I don't know where he is. He's back there.
I see him either. He must be around here. He can't be
he
out
was
of the
behind
box.
Him. He probably went to the box. I'm going to go in the caves. I wish Ish was here.
We're done.
Wish someone else was home. Too. Who's Ish? Ish was here. Wish someone else was too. I don't know who Ish is. Do you know Ish?
Ish was here. I'm guessing the little girl freaking wrote that.
Ellie?
I got her name. Yeah, I think she wrote it.
I never noticed that before.
No, I didn't either. Like, I have a feeling she probably wrote that while Joe was unconscious when they got saved from those other people.
The hunters are pretty bad, and so are the fireflies. They're pretty bad. One of them tries to rape Ellie. 101, you're 101.
Oh, great.
101.
Vault 101.
1001.
I kind of if they were to make a Fallout that's co-op, oh my god, that'd be amazing.
What, they made a, like a horde mode co-op?
No, like a Fallout that has like co-op story with just two players, that would be nice.
It'd be nice if they would just have a co-op online, like a survivor mode, like survival, like you play rounds, like they had it in Uncharted. They even had it in Uncharted, they didn't have anything in this game.
Yeah. This game, all they have is freaking just survivors,
yeah, they need a co-op type more, mode, but... man. Uncharted 3 even had a lot of modes. They had a lot. 3-team deathmatch was my favorite game.
But Uncharted 3, in my opinion, was the hardest. It was a different goal multiplayer.
It was good until they screwed it up. It was good. And then they screwed everything up. And they...
Part 2, in my opinion, was better than Part 3.
I loved 2. 3 wasn't as good. And the story mode, for some reason, the cutscenes would never work right. Except it worked on my fat PS3. So that must mean the skinny one is a piece of crap. Because the cutscenes would load weird.
I lost connection to the host.
Apparently the host is not us.
God.
The best time in the live stream is on Mondays and Fridays. Tonight, a lot of people watch. More than I usually get.
The highest I got for a live stream is when I first got Assassin's Creed 4. But that was with 360. I had like 300 people watching me. That was the highest I ever went up to.
What is uninsured murderous bodily injury? Oh, they don't have any money and you kill them? You hit a motorcycle going on the highway, you're probably going to kill them. They're probably going to die.
I would never drive a motorcycle, never in my life. I would more deadlier than cars.
It gets good gas mileage.
Because your body's fully exposed to anything, Kelvin.
Yeah, I flipped on a dirt bike. I flipped on a four-wheeler.
I flipped a
Polaris, a big one.
Oh, really?
Well, I didn't flip it. It stood on its side. The one side was uneven from the other side, and it just went straight over, and it just went on its side. It's heavy, too. Yeah, we got off. If it would landed on my leg, it wouldn't have been good at all. Yeah, that thing weighs a ton. Probably like over 500 pounds at least. So let's try to get some headshots. Mr. Hog over there, hog all the kills.
I don't hog all the kills. They all come to me.
Yeah. They kind of had a target for me for some reason. It's like, kill this guy.
I'm everybody's dummy when it comes to this game. Because even though I'm fully exposed, I still manage to be stealthy and get all the kills.
Yeah, you and your 14 to like 1, and you got them all.
I think the highest like gun probably.
All right. There's scavengers in the air. Stick close and keep an eye out.
Downs with the sniper rifle, so I need to try to get headshots. What is this map? Well,
the hunting rifle was the first thing I ever used, because this is the first last of us.
Oh, the hunting rifle? Yeah, I love it.
Because the first weapon I used was the first rifle.
Well, I never used the first rifle. I hate the
semi-auto was the first weapon I ever used before I used the hunting rifle. And I sucked at the hunting rifle when I first got this game.
Yeah, it's different than Uncharted and Call of Duty, but it's actually a lot better than Uncharted.
The sniping sucked in Uncharted. What?
Yeah, it's different though.
Sniping was terrible on Uncharted.
That's the one thing I actually like.
Look alive!
I was good at sniping. Uncharted.
Why is the middle always? Oh wow.
Dead yet.
Alright. Gotta watch it.
Hey! Turret! Over there!
Oh, over there. Smoke out!
Got him! Headshot. Right before the sniper.
Oh, I'm down!
Two of them.
And a revolver. I'll do a wire massage.
Oh, fuck. What was that? You gonna kill me? Kill me.
You dumbasses?
They got him. Oh, maybe not.
Appreciate it.
He made it down. He needs a few more shots. He needs a few more shots, and then he's dead.
That's what I need, down with sniper. I'm tired of chasing him.
Or he's running through, teammate Dave and there at the bottom.
Where the fuck is target? There you go. I'm gonna cut him off already. I'm gonna stop running. Well, he can see me because he can.
I'm gonna be a medic in this game.
I hope so, because I need to kill him. I need to kill his. I for real thought this was. I thought I was still playing supplier.
Our teammate is at the ship while we're awarded.
Is that where the guy is?
I don't see him with the guy. The guy is somewhere. I'm looking at all the fucking cameras. I don't see anybody.
Morgan? Yeah, someone said the new black guy. Apparently, they never watched the season before because they didn't know who Morgan was. Like, they're saying that I think that's who's with Daryl. But we'll have to see. That next week's episode is going to be crazy.
Isn't that the guy who was sitting with Carl when she confessed that she burned the other two?
Huh?
Isn't that the guy who sat next to Carl when Carl confessed that she burned the other people?
No, that's the big black guy. That's Tyrese.
Oh, that's Tyrese.
Oh, God. He's over there.
He made a shot at him. He's down.
I guess he's probably not going to move. It's probably best for him to stay away. Yeah, it's best for me to stay away because he got bombs and shit.
We need to regroup. He didn't have armor.
I think I shot him. Oh, he ran away. Man. Yeah. I didn't want to die because I know he has a lot of shit. Yeah. Your teammate must have taken his armor off. Yeah, I just didn't want to. At least. I didn't want to lose because I know he has a lot of stuff.
Keep an eye out.
Okay,
got it.
Got a box. Got it. At least one. Now I fully upgraded this sniper. I'm gonna go for the 2x4. Hopefully they do too and I can snipe.
Spotted one guy who's with me.
Was that you that spotted them?
I spotted them.
Got him.
He's dead.
I love it when you put these bombs inside boxes, and then they don't even know it, and they open the box, and then boom, they're all dead.
Oh, they have a smoke bomb on the hell. I'm getting out of there.
Where? Right here? Hopefully, get them to draw them out. Draw them out so I can shoot them with the sniper. Why do you keep downing everyone? I don't need downs with the sniper. You don't. That's my challenge. Now I'm down. Shoot them. Yeah, they're both two behind us.
I'm out of ammo.
Shoot him. He's on top.
I'm out of ammo. I told you. I'm out of ammo.
So what are you doing? I thought you were going to be a medic.
Move out.
Like I said, I am. But you ran out there. I'm not going to kill you.
Well, I didn't know they were right there behind you. I didn't know there was two more right behind you.
I didn't know there were two more.
I was going to follow you.
They literally popped up.
And then that guy came and then I shot. I put my gun out and then boom, I got shot. I don't know where they are. Oh, I found one. He's at the ladder on the, you know, the one spawn spot, and then there's a little place, like a little head or a ladder.
There?
Is that you? No, that's our teammate. That's you! Why can't it give me a good... Then apparently it's not giving me any good spots to see him. That was you.
I think there's a guy near that bus.
Oh, God!
Oh, come on, man! What the hell am I doing, mate?
All scattered.
Bombs on. Look alive.
Everywhere. Except near you. Auto, suggestion. Go to a box and get a... You'll get like bombs and stuff. to get Molotovs. And he's an idiot. He just thinks there was a shock. It was a good plan, but the guy had a Molotov.
Don, come get your food. Michaela!
Oh.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Sit down and get food.
I need a minute.
I hit him with the smoke bomb, but I don't have any shivs. Oh man, I actually have. I could have made a shiv.
Oh my god, all three of them are in the middle. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, three.
All three of them are the 2x4.
Come on, pop your face.
Down one.
I'm behind you, Rick.
Nice! No one comes back from that!
Dude, you missed all my... You missed my shot. Oh, dude! Damn it! We're gonna lose? Wow, we lost. We're gonna lose. This guy's... This should have moved up, I guess. I don't know. They're always this guy. Did you see my kills? Dude, did you see my kills? Why are you in a corner? Why don't you get a box and then you'll get bombs and stuff to use? What you're doing, you're gonna die if you stand still. Oh my gosh. Move somewhere. What are you doing? Go somewhere, man. Get that box back there. There's a box somewhere over there. There's a box right there. Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this guy? You there? You there, LB? BB, you there? You do know you opened a box. They'll give you stuff. They give you lots of things. Machete. Get a machete? Really? You should have gotten a machete from that. No, I just saw two of them. They were right up. They were right forward. Right ahead. It might be to the left. Up there. There they are. They get a good one. They get a good one. Got two bombs. So you're running away when you need to get at least one down or we lose. You got a shotgun. What are you doing? Go turn left. Go up there. Run! Run! Run. Why would you do that? I would have ran forward and just try to take him out. Run past the bomb. You're not going to be hit by it. You need a sniper or something. Why would you waste your shotgun? Idiot. LB?
Yeah.
Did you miss my sniping? I shouldn't have ran up afterwards. I sniped two guys down. I hit them in the head. And then I died because there was a guy behind all of them, apparently, that was just sitting there waiting.
Move up.
But I got two. Wow. I got two of their teammates. I'm actually almost halfway. I'm a little over halfway done with my sniping downs. It sucks though, man, because I did all that work for nothing, and you died right away. So
Keep an eye out. Watch my back.
No, I'm dying because they're all three in the middle. I didn't even know that.
Yeah, they stay. At least three of them stick together.
Okay, got it.
There's like one of them.
Bomb's arm, look alive!
Keep an eye out. We're trying to go up without making any noise.
Dude, there's a guy back here! Guy back here! He's got a machine, like a fast machine gun. Spectre. It's not a Spectre.
The,
Damn, that sucked.
Oh my god.
Sucks, dude. We're gonna lose it again. When our teammate opened the box, he's gonna get two guys. Is that your teammate?
Oh wow, he didn't kill me?
That's your teammate.
Wow. Wow.
That's why I hate
it. Dragon, right there!
Me too, man. I can't play Survivors without playing with like three or four people.
Well, usually we can do something. We were doing something all night. It's just this other people, man. It's so bad.
Fire in the hole.
This guy. This is a different one. The other guy was left last time. I can't believe he didn't get machete. He's gonna get stabbed from behind. Oh, it's 4 against 2?
Wow.
Yeah, dude, we're gonna have to stick together and like not move or something.
Finished.
Because I go anywhere, there's like at least one guy somewhere. I'd not die. Is that a cow?
Yeah.
I don't
yeah.
see the other team. They must be. They should just rush our teammates. I wonder if you want. Oh, he shot my bomb. I had a bomb over there. He probably shot it down. So you jump on top of him. And there's four guys.
I'm down!
Okay. I thought our teammate threw a Molotov at all those guys. But that's a lot of shots. Oh, he has a DLC sniper. Or something. I don't know. He has a scope something.
Yeah, the variable rifle was like semi-auto.
He has a variable rifle. It took him 7 like shots to shoot.
It does the exact same damage as the enforcer. 4 shots down.
Yeah, but it's fucking stupid because like once you shoot with it, that other person can't like do anything. So we're gonna have to stand in the back or something behind and stuff and not move forward. Come here. Get this box. We're gonna get this box. And we're gonna get these. We're not gonna. Stupid. You get a fucking away from me, bitch. I'm gonna throw this so I can get some cover. This is bullshit. I'm getting back. What the hell? I'm even dead. What is that? Dude, help me. Help us. Help me. Help me. Heal me because he's not doing anything. Heal me. He stopped healing me, dude. He almost had me and he stopped. I'm moving.
Wow,
I wanna lose. On my mission, I did good on my mission. It's so stupid though. Dude, get away. Get away.
Wow!
You don't. They don't understand how annoying these teammates are. He starts healing me. I had less than a centimeter away, and he just stops. And then he dies. I wonder why. You freaking dumbass teammates. Oh my god. I just want to freaking smash someone's face in right now.
People are still focused on the kills of their own team.
Apparently, since he was near him, he didn't care. Your kids play Mario?
What?
Kids play Mario?
Yeah.
Do you play Mario?
Yeah. Not really.
I can't get into that game either, like those games, since I was younger. Yeah, everyone left. I wonder why. Because it sucked. AS? I don't know, we're getting murdered.
It's only the way you can play it.
We're getting murdered, man. Well, when you die, I can't do anything. Like, I can do so much, and then it's like, I don't have a good teammate to back me up.
Hey, Rude.
Hey. Oh, you want to join us?
Yeah.
Yay! We got a third person. I still need like 4 downs with the sniper. Where did he go? Oh, he didn't join.
I'm joining.
Yeah, so I started to mash. I was like, what? I thought you joined. There you go. What week are you on?
I'm only on week 3.
Okay. We got a little while to go.
Day 2.
I'm on, almost on week 10. Please do not leave. I'd like to get 3-on-4. Oh my god. You're gonna leave. Yeah, there we go. There we go. We got some. I was about to leave and get another match. Because they kept leaving. See, at least now we'll only be stuck with one bad teammate instead of two.
Yeah. I'm not too bad. I ain't played in a while, so I'll be a little rusty. But...
Oh, I'm talking about Luke or Earl Brown.
Oh, okay.
If they give us one of the better players, that'd be surprising. Or Angel Quiznos. What the fuck is that? Quinones. There we go. That's weird. Worf, please do not shoot that.
Jeez. Gabby, you done, bro?
Dude, we're getting the same map we just did. Man, you talk like that on my channel. 3 viewers. People join.
Watch your asses. Report show hunters are in the area.
Whoa. Oh, man, are you kidding me? I'm about to back out right now. SLB's on the other team. This is ridiculous. We can't get 3 freaking people on the same team ever. It's so annoying. Well, dude, they kicked him and put him on their team. Why? There's not a shortage of people, so I don't know why they kicked him and put him on their team.
Okay, I'm back.
You see this? Hey, you're gonna get killed. I'm getting double teamed. That's why you're killing me. You're getting double teamed, bitch. And he has this stupid sniper that just keeps shooting. You get, like, so many shots in that thing. I hate that DLC sniper. Yeah, this guy's not playing either. Oh, BB, this guy's not even playing. Our teammate. This is ridiculous.
Come here and revive me. Did you ask someone to close application and join me and try to be on the
team? No, I want to try to get my downs for the day.
Nice. Yeah.
Did I just get 2 in a row? 3 in a row! 3 sniper shot headshots in a row, dude.
One less hunter to work. Scratch one.
That was amazing! Oh my god, where's the last guy? Where'd you go? Oh my god, dude. Did you see that?
Yeah, good.
Oh, 3 sniper headshots in a row. And then I shot him with my sniper after the hit down. Got my ammo back. I'm happy. I'll stay.
Are you up?
Oh, you're healing? I thought you were ahead of me. Oh, they're behind us.
What are my teammates shooting at?
I hate when teammates do.
This is what we've been dealing with like all day, dude.
Yeah. That's like people getting on Counter-Strike and being like, what team
I hate Counter-Strike. I tried that game, I didn't like it. There's two guys behind you. I'm in shock from both ends here. Yeah, dude, you might want to get... Move away from that area. There's several behind you. LBB, get away, get away. Run away. Dude, now you got... Oh, at least our bad teammate that wasn't moving well. You got kicked. Oh, Brown, stick with me, buddy.
Stick with me, boy. With the revolver.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, I got them all.
Wow.
With one revolver and 6
Yeah, I hate that revolver, man. It's weird, because I was getting killed, like, in, like, so many shots with that thing. And it's the cheapest gun. It's the free revolver.
Just sucks.
Yeah, the revolver's free. Okay.
I down all three, which is. I don't get it. Why the hell does it take one shot to down, like two shots to down somebody with their revolver?
I don't know. It's a powerful gun for being free.
I need a minute.
I have a machete class. It's just a machete and a revolver.
I would put on a machete, but yet again, I'm not really the type of person who goes up close. I'm a long range guy.
Because you upgrade that thing, you can just go through it.
How do you upgrade that gun? No, I mean, how do
you have to get enough certain parts. Like, you know, the parts for your shiv, you need those same parts for that.
Yeah.
Don't run. We're gonna get this guy.
And what's the difference?
What?
Shit.
Michaela!
Oh man, I'm not getting double teamed again. That was a headshot! Come on! What the heck? What are you throwing smoke bombs at me?
Oh, smoke bombs. I'm just
a. Oh, missed one. Smoke bomb. Down. There's a guy behind
us. Yeah,
there's a guy coming up from above.
Oh, I ran. Jeez, that was behind me. The guy behind you threw a Molotov at me. I got my downs with the sniper now. I kind of think I got it from that one round of just going.
Are you dead? What happened?
I'm dead.
Are you dead?
I said I got Molotov behind you. Well, a long time behind you. You know when you were behind me? Where I was? Yeah, it's the same area.
I'm gonna look around. I don't see anybody here for me.
Yeah, they might have left by now. I hear shooting. That's our team.
Move out.
Okay, let's get this.
We got him on the run. Okay. Got it.
If you come at me, I will shoot you with a shotgun.
Bombs armed, heads up.
Come at me, I'll shoot you with my shotgun. Where are they at, man? I don't see anyone.
I'm just killing all of them.
I don't know where they're at. I'm looking.
Give it down.
What are you guys doing over there?
No!
I'm across the map, so I'm probably not gonna know what I'm doing. I might as well just get this box. Shit.
I'm gonna
shoot you with a shotgun. God damn it. If this wasn't a second teammate, if they were not double teammate, I would have never died any of them times. They always double team me. And that's how I die.
That's how I die every time I play by myself when nobody else is on. When I play by myself, I'm always either double teamed or I'm
watch out.
Shot by four different directions.
Be a couple of them. Oh, we got a new guy? Julio.
You can't say that when I killed you.
Yeah, actually, yeah, you killed me when your teammate was shooting me from the side. Or you were shooting me from the side, and someone was shooting me from forward.
I'm talking about
there's a guy there. Get him? Okay, you got him.
I killed him.
Make sure you got him. Oh, what was that? What was that? Ow!
Crap. Oh, Moser, watch out. He has a Moser, time Bravo.
Speed it up.
Watch it.
I don't have long.
Of course you're dying. Shut up.
I can patch you up.
I need a minute.
Earl Brown.
Right, I healed him.
Oh! Someone died.
Move out.
Oh shit! There was something
on top. Watch it.
Let's smoke him out.
Run forward so you don't die by that bomb.
Somebody cover me while I take care of this.
You don't run forward, you're gonna die. Once you go through that bomb, you need to stay.
Why is Julio teabagging? Dude, stop teabagging.
He just joined. He thinks he's the best. He's the best.
That's one.
I killed one. Let's go.
Keep an eye out.
Follow me. I know where he is. He's down. Oh, is he dying? Did he die? He might have died. Yeah, he died. He died pretty fast.
He's just down.
Is that you? What's that noise? What is up with you guys, man? You're always throwing Molotovs. There's a smoke bomb.
Got one down.
Will you really? Oh, I got actually. Like, geez, man, you're really gonna do that when I have a sticky, I have the pointy stick.
Finish.
You're doing that.
Well, I didn't. I thought that was a random. I'm sorry.
I killed him. I executed him instead.
I gotta heal.
I bet you do.
They're down to the.
You're getting a lot of kills, probably. Every time, man.
Okay. Okay. Got it.
As long as he doesn't throw a Molotov at me. You kidding me, man?
I'm probably gonna kill my teammate. I got him. I killed the other guy.
He's the only one guy left.
Yeah, I killed him.
Smoke out.
Smoke out.
I thought it was the last guy.
Alright, he's mine. I have a smoke bomb ready for him.
Finish.
Move out.
One more guy.
That's OB, are you still alive?
I'm dead. I'm right behind you. Oh, there he is.
One smoke out.
I won! You got plenty of kills, bitch.
I don't care. This is for the greater good.
I got more headshots.
How do we fucking shit to each other? I want to go to game chat. I think you fucking shit to
each other. Are we in game chat?
Yeah. They really are taking shit to each other.
Game chat.
My team won, bitch.
Dude, I lost survivors. Oh, they're not. I didn't. Yeah, I actually did. Four people died.
I gained
people.
Gained 10 people.
My iron is 17.
That's the whole beginning of the game, man.
I gained two upgrades. Probably from the sniping kill headshots.
I'm gonna be a cowboy this time. I'm gonna walk around my freaking skull cowboy hat.
Okay.